Hey everybody, it's me, Steven, resident Beardy Head Destiny fan. Here for another video with the Taken King DLC. And up next, we are going to venture to Old Russia to go check out Cayde's stash. I believe that's right. Nathan Fillion, who voices Cayde, told me to come here. So we're going to go. It should be fun. We will see. And if it's not, well, we'll probably play this mission a million more times on a harder difficulty in the weeks to come.
Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is Oryx, and he's come all this way to kill you. We're not going to let him. Oryx controls the Taken from a dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it.
Sweet. Ghost has a lot more personality now.
Okay, we've got a real problem down here.
Let me guess. Four arms, wear cloaks, smell real bad.
Not fallen. Take him.
Thought we'd have more time.
Wow. Wow, they're fucking everywhere. Who is shooting me? God damn! They're fucking everywhere. Doesn't help that everyone wants to fucking kill me. Fuck. I'll just reload while I wait for that to go away. Fuck me. How am I so bad at that? Oh, God. I came in like a wrecking ball. There we go. I don't know what this blighted ether is, but I'm supposed to be picking it up for something. I think it's a bounty. Sweet. Got lots of it. Alright, where are we going next? What the butts? You're not gonna drop bad guys on me, are you? Oh, you are gonna shake my controller. Didn't I fight a...
Taken everywhere, fighting the fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
The Devil's Lair. Yeah, this is where I fought the thing. Oh my god, is he gonna be all screwy? Oh wow, the bones are floating. And a guess, there's gonna be a boss. Stop fucking shooting me! God damn it! I fucking hate snipers! Man. What am I on? I have a hammer. Okay. Oh, never go over there. This is new. Oh, you. I remember you. That's cool.
Okay, you're gonna find a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
Let me guess, it's something funny, like hit it.
The door's already open, Cayde. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
Kill you if you go down there. Wait, what's that? It's water. Okay. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna have to fight a bunch of them. Pretty soon I won't be able to respawn. Hate Thrall. Not really. I hate those Thrall. They suck butts.
What are the chances the elevator still works? We're heading up. Okay. When's the last time you rode this elevator?
Relax. Works fine. But stand by for a resurrection, Ghost.
Something bad's gonna be up here. I know it. Oh, fuck yes. Oh.
From this height, I can pick up Taken energy reads throughout the Cosmodrome. You know I was here, looking for you when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours.
Damn!
How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. Took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
Cayde, someone moved the bridge. Destroy the controls.
Yeah, that's the Fallen. Probably trying to get the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
Alright.
There's still an active feed moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Okay. Where do I do that? There's a card here.
Working? My stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Cayde.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian.
Damn. I'm up super high. Damn. That's fucking great. Oh man, this game is so cool. Oh, up there. I just want to explore. Nope. Okay. Hello, birds. Nope. Meant to do it. Wake up. Damn. Still lit up. I'm gonna fight something big up there, I bet.
All right, back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. I get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash and watch yourself on that bridge.
That's better than nothing.
Any advice on which way to go?
Up. Yeah.
Up.
Oh, fuck. Cool music. Boom, boom, boom. What if my sniper needs to be reloaded? Motherfucker. Ooh, don't fall. Oh. That way. I have a feeling someone's gonna knock me off. That was a really bad spot for one of those. Those guys are rough. Must be above me. All right, let's Let's see. Where are we going? Oh, I found the fallen. Motherfucker. God damn it. I could have survived that, you know. Alright, let's see. Where are we going? Up here. I hear him talking shit. Where is it? Up there? You suck. Oh, they're above me. This is such a cool mission. Well designed. I'm gonna
don't
fuck them.
Look down.
What? That's cool. Ha ha! Ow! That's a pretty neat grenade. I kind of like my little sparkler one. It'd be cool if they can make it to where you could customize a class, and so I know they all have little themes, but you know, have a grenade from one class on the other, and the melee punch from one. How fucking tough is your head? Nice. Fucking pussy, stop running. feeling they're about to bombard me with a shitload of bad guys. But I do this for Nathan Fillion. What's the glowy thing? Let's go in it! Whee! Oh shit, this is really high up. I'm getting scared now. I didn't... Oh my gosh. Ah! Ears. Where's my health? Fucking shit! I'm really bad shot with that rocket launcher.
That thing seemed pretty mad. Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
Well, that was his son.
Things won't get any easier on the dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Nope.
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
Alright. Let's do that.
There it is.
Where?
The hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the dreadnought.
Nice. Oh, no timer? That was pretty cool. Only died twice. That was really bad of me, though. I'm just not used to fighting enemies that have that style of fighting, I guess. Oh, man.
Pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cayde? Isn't this Eris Morn's ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need a log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about an unsanctioned op using modified stealth tech to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? He'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Oh, I'm not flying that thing.
I'm glad they have actual cutscenes that aren't the fucking speaker talking and not telling you shit. Alright, what needs to be upgraded? Well, it's a pretty good sniper rifle. I mean, it doesn't really add much, but why not? Training focused on battle recovery and toughness. We'll see. That's why, because I don't regenerate. Let me see. Yeah, my recovery is really high on this one. That means I don't have to wait as long to. I was wondering why it took so long. Well, it's a new subclass. You gotta play with what you got. And discipline. I don't want that. And that garbage. I have an Ingram, so I guess I can go to the tower and see. What is it? It's just a green one. Why are we going all the way to the tower for one green emblem? Ingram. I don't know. Because we are. Shit happens. It's just what we do. Load time. Alright, let's see what we got. It's probably bullshit.
What do we have here? Very fine.
Alright, looks like bullshit. Yep, bunch of poop. That is a hand cannon. 91 impacts low. Oh, get rid of this. I'm gonna get right in his face. Just give him intense dance off. Yeah, you like that. Until next time, closing statement. Bye.